gonna quit.
Scarecrow. Oh, man. That's one face I did not want to see projected on the side of a building.
Scarecrow's got enough gas to hit the entire city.
No way, man. Batman would kick his ass.
You joking? The Arkham Knight would put a bullet in the bat before he got anywhere near.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. They're using weapons? I thought this was a fair hypothetical fight.
Scarecrow up to? Just kill the bat! All these schemes make my head hurt. I'm staying out of the way. Those things? I don't trust them.
What's your problem?
They're drones. They're unmanned.
Programmed to kill one thing and one thing only. The bat.
What drives you, Batman? For most souls, it's fear of loneliness, of poverty, of death, but not you. You act like a man who mistakenly believes his worst fears have already come to pass.
My mask ready and everything.
Man, are you still going on about that?
Every year I go out trick-or-treating on Halloween. It's a family tradition.
I think your idea of trick-or-treating might be a little different to everyone else's. It's just some tough guy with a bunch of soldiers for hire at his back. Two-Face, Riddler, hell, even Penguin. Now they own this town. They always will.